The members of the General Assembly are community leaders, and of course the Guard is a community-based organization. So like any community-based organization, we need to meet and learn the individual questions or interests that each of the representatives and senators have. So we've tried to reach out to them so that we can establish a warm and hopefully a mutually beneficial relationship between the Guard and the members of the General Assembly.